What's up, everybody? Miss Montana De Leon here. You can hear me. Okay. What's up, everybody? Miss Montana De Leon here. Video of the day, how to marry a millionaire. Yay! I got a couple of requests. People said they did want to see this video. I'm hiding behind these shades today because I didn't really do my makeup. Well, I actually did not do my makeup. I just drew on the tails of my eyebrows and threw on some lashes. No foundation, no eye makeup, so my freckles is all hanging all out and stuff. Child boo. So I'm hiding behind some shades today to protect myself from the sun. Oh, and I do have some sunscreen on. I did put some sunscreen on today. And a couple of you ladies and gents were asking about the car that I'm renting right now. And I'm in a Fiat. The rental before this, I had a Spartan, Chevy Spartan. It was smaller than this. And you know the Fiats are small. Fiat 500. It was smaller than this, and it was too small, so I got the Fiat. I don't know what I'm going to rent next when I turn this car in and go get something else. I don't know, but I'm enjoying driving all these different little cars and experiencing all this stuff. We'll see what's up next. So anyway, how to marry a millionaire. That's very, very, very easy. You know, most millionaires or current millionaires have married their baby mama, their high school sweetheart, or something like that. Or they marry another millionaire. They might luck up and marry the jump off like old boy just did with old girl on that TV show. So this is the thing. Millionaires aren't that accessible to everybody. So therefore, you have to work with what you have accessible to you. And to be honest, most women are more accessible to the average man. But if you can find the average man with some ambition out of this world, full of motivation to get that money, team up with him. That's who you want to be in a relationship with. If he's a good man along with having ambition out of this world, you're going to be good to go. Because teamwork makes the dream work. Every strong man has a bomb, phenomenal woman behind him, baby, pushing him. You hear me? All he needs is that motivation and that hustle. You'll make you a millionaire out of some guy with motivation and ambition. You will make you a millionaire. Take you a motivated man, an ambitious man, and assist him and help him and ride with him on the journey. Connect him to people who you know, or, you know, point him in the right direction to give him a little bit of help, a little push, a little motivation, a little inspiration or something, so that you can take that ambition that he has and turn that into millions. If you take an ambitious man who you know got the potential to make it happen, back him up. Back him up. Create your own millionaire. That's the easiest way to marry a millionaire. It's going to be way easier than thinking this ball player over here, or that producer right there, or that Bill Gates guy there, or that Donald Trump guy there is going to marry you. You'll have a better chance of marrying an ambitious man and turning him and helping turn him into a millionaire. Now, at the same time that you're helping him, you know, push those butts to get that ambition just really pouring out, you also, in turn, want to be working on your own millions. So you don't have a waiting to exhale moment when he leaves you for the white girl and you just going to throw out his clothes and his BMW and light it on fire and walk away in your robe, cussing and carrying on like Angela Bassett did in the movie. Just like the movie. So who cares if you build this man up, turn him into a millionaire, things go left. You still, all the while building this man up, while you were building this man up, you were also building yourself up, having your own plan. If you watch my millionaire video, or the video I have with the dollar signs, you've already started and got yourself all into the necessary steps to become a millionaire yourself. So while you're building up your ambitious man, you're multitasking. You're doing it for yourself as well, honey. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. So, like I said, because I know I'm going to get that question. What if you help this man get his millions and his billions and he leave you and you helped him build his company up? That's okay. He's going to leave you with what? with the plan that you already had in motion while you were building him up. You were building yourself up at the same time. So don't leave yourself hanging, worrying about your man. Have that balance. Make sure you got your back too, as well as your man back. Be a phenomenal woman. You know what I'm talking about. The phenomenal women know what I'm talking about. You know how to multitask. You know how to do this. You know how to make it happen. So let's get it. You want to marry a millionaire? Find you an ambitious man. Build him up. Make it happen, boo. Y'all gonna be balling out of control together. Love some.